Have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to the Lord's Supper.
Glorioso de la resurrección. Te lo pedimos por Jesucristo nuestro Señor.
Using lawless men to crucify him. But God raised him up, releasing him from the throes of death, because it was impossible for him to be held by it.
The Lord is risen. God knows all the dark and broken places where God loves. Because God loves us so much that he enters into every single part of our lives, even and especially the pain. And doesn't Jesus risen from the dead in life? That's why Peter says we put our faith in Jesus, we set our hearts on Jesus, he's our hope. Because that what means, what that means is this. That's why we're here. McPherson Park is a place of hope. We see people play, and that's wonderful. But we know, too, that it's a place of brokenness. If you've ever walked around here, we can see the needles strewn all over. If you ever come in the morning or the afternoon, there'll be people on the benches suffering from addiction, sometimes not even aware that we're here. Sometimes hungry for something to eat or drink. We see their suffering, their pain, their being caught in the grip of addiction. And all of the shame and the guilt and the sadness and frustration and hopelessness that can go with that. Well, what Jesus on the cross shows us is that God is there with them, loving them. That reminds us that God is always with us, always, and especially in the broken places.
Lo que nuestra fe nos enseña es que nuestro Dios está siempre con nosotros, y especialmente y sobre todo en los lugares.
Accordance with your will, to live and reign forever and ever. Witness that together we pray community, we're nourished by the breaking of bread, and we go out to all the broken places in the world to nourish with that same love. So thank you for being here, for the great witness, and together we continue to pray for all those struggling with addiction.